Everybody was on their edge of their seats throughout overtime.
Well, a power play for Georgia. Number one in the NLL, and that one goes in. The shot from the outside by Brian Cole. It's 1-0 Georgia. Austin Hazen, skip pass, Gilray, near side, Fields. Fields, little juke, turning back, near side, gets it across, he scores! Thomas Hogarth ties it at one. Driving, shooting, and just missed wide. Austin Hazen's pro debut was against Georgia and two goals. Turner Evans shoots and scores! A little driving, shooting, and just missed wide. Austin Hazen's pro debut was against Georgia and two goals. Turner Evans shoots and scores! A little trickery by Turner Evans, it's 2-1. Using everything to stop the ball, including his helmet. There, he stops Lyle Thompson and dives on top of the rebound by Gilray. Thompson had that far corner picked out, but Matt Gilray was standing in the way. Here comes Paul Dawson, looking, shooting, he scores! Paul Dawson bounces it home, and that's his second goal of the season.
Got a playoff position on the line. You got to be a little bit better than 38% from the faceoff so you give the young post an opportunity.
And Lansbury with a wraparound goal after Hartley made the initial save, the wraparound five-holer, and it's 3-2.
Ball.
Connor Fields going to work again. Looking, flip pass, Gattoni shooting, he scores! Holding Gattoni a new career high for goals. Lyle Thompson from the far wing, gets it near side. And that one is batted in. Off the Knighthawks defenseman and past Hartley, it's 4-3. It's Gattoni. Gattoni driving, shoves off his defender. Now back to Smith. Over to Knight, up top to Hogarth. Shooting, he scores! Thomas Hogarth, it's 5-3. Wing. Gets it over now to Connor Fields, to Hogarth. Back to Fields, shooting, and that hit a man in front of the net. Picks it back up, shoots, scores! No quit in Connor Fields. And the pace up the floor of the Swarm. Here they come, coast-to-coast opportunity, over, across, they score as Jackson bounces it home. It's 6-4.
This is the Ryland Hartley that we saw in the first six games of the season. He is absolutely seeing the ball perfectly.
And then Thompson with the shot over the left side of Hartley. It's 6-5. Reese shoving Lyle to the outside. Near side, Miller. Passes it down low to Jackson. Gives it across on the far side. That shot, he scores. Bomberry ties it at 6. Had a piece of that one. He was peeking past the defenseman as Fields used him as a screen. Lyle Thompson shooting, he scores! Thompson gives Georgia their first lead since they led 1-0. And they score again! And this time it's Jeremy Thompson. Waiting for reinforcements, and here comes Smith and Fields. Knight from that far wing, looking, shooting, he scores! Curtis Knight!
Smith is scoreless. Fields and Gattoni, their top two scorers, only have one goal apiece.
Fields looking, looking, shooting, he scores! Connor Fields right on cue. And here comes Rannigan, he's shooting! Oh, it hit both pads.
Rannigan to that loose ball.
Connor Fields picks up the loose ball. That shot from the outside, he scores! Ryan Smith!
Rochester scored 3 in a row.
Wow, he wound up and missed the net, but wow, he had a lot of time and space to shoot that one and just whistled it wide. Here come the Knighthawks. Gilray scores! Matt Gilray! And here come the Swarm the other way. Jeremy Thompson one hands it ahead. In front, Lansbury shooting, he scores. And once again, Rochester's got the lead and Georgia comes storming back.
Hunter Fields has 10 loose balls
tonight. Now he gives Rochester a second chance opportunity.
Hogarth shooting, that goes wide of the net. Hogarth fouled up his own shot, score! Oh, goal of the year, called ESPN, top 10. Back over to Cotone as he got the pass from Turner Evans. Near side to Austin Hazen. Up top, wide open, the shot, he scores! Turner Evans with his second of the night. It's robbed, Miller in a crease violation.
Here comes Gilray, open net.
Scored! Mac Gilray. Shot off the stick of Hartley as Bomberry let it go. Now the pass is knocked down, the shot, he scores. And who else? That's Bomberry. He's all over the place. They keep calling everyone by his last name.